holding up?
Shitty. Guess real
okay,
shitty.
Okay, boy. Oh,
read about the whole...
Arthur! Oh, Arthur!
Now you seem in a good mood.
I am, son. I am. Let's have some fun. Tonight. Let's enjoy ourselves.
Are we having a party?
Maybe. Just a little one.
Gray?
Mr. McGuire is back! So come
back
on.
Home now.
Let's have ourselves.
Well, everything's going to be okay. Uncle Sean is back. And don't you worry, Miss Grimshaw, you old crone. I'll keep them girls in line. If I have to whip them, I will.
And you get a bump on the head.
And don't you worry, Mr. Pearson, you drunk old shitbag. It'll be nothing but the finest game in the pot. Now Deadeye Maguire's back. And don't worry about nothing, Mrs. Grimshaw. We'll have this camp running like clockwork. I love you bastards. Have fun. Have lots of fun. Even you grumpy old bastard, Arthur.
Welcome back, Sean.
I owe you one, Arthur Morgan. The drinks are on me.
Mind if I join you fine folks?
They always are when you ain't bad.
You're looking lovely as ever, if I may say so.
Stop it.
Imagine riding with him all the way from Blackwater to here.
He's stupid.
So, what now?
Come on. How about a song?
He'll be drinking till dawn now, I bet.
Oh, let him
listen,
have some
my
fun.
Friend.
He's been through
do
a lot.
Do you know the Louisville
name? I thought you Irish enjoyed a party, Molly.
I am enjoying it. I just don't need to fall over drunk with the rest
yeah,
of
that's the one. It was diddle 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 all the day. Put my hand upon her toe. Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're rather low for the diddle 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 all the day.
I put my finger on her knee.
Well what I do say.
She says, young man, you're rather free
for diddle 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 all the day.
I put my arm around her waist.
Mark well what I do say. She says, young man, you're in great haste for the diddle 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 all the day.
I put my hand upon her thigh.
Mark well what I do say. She says, you're getting pretty high for the diddle 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 all the day.
I put my hand upon her ass. Mark well what I do say.
I mean, here is a group of fellas that spent every waking minute
just dreaming of leaving. And then they left, and then they jumped back in again. Stupid. You know what? That taught me something. And it taught me something I will never forget. And that's that most fellas are sheep. That's right. And if you can tell the difference between a sheep and a sheep and a man, then that makes you a better man than me, sir. And that's all I'm saying. Mark my words, all of you, mark my words.
Mr. Morgan! Morgan!
Reverend?
Hello!
Hello. What do you want?
I'm not quite sure. Oh. This keeps happening.
We've gone there.
See, Arthur, it's okay to dance. Doesn't mean we won't stop thinking you're angry and sad.
Is that what you think of me?
Sad in a good way, like a romantic poet.
Well, that's about all I can muster.
Too sudden to me.
Just when the drinks come out. Well, I should get back to it.
Uh-huh. What was I doing?
Okay, I think I should get some sleep.
Cheer up, Strauss. It's a party.
What do you mean? I'm in an excellent mood.
Oh, okay, sorry. I can never tell. Anyway, I won't disturb you.
Yeah, sounds good, Arthur.
Sean will make your life hell when he finds out you're an O'Driscoll.
Oh, great.
Just be grateful you're alive. Well, don't let me bother you.
Yep, all right, man, see ya.
Well, he's back.
As loud a mouth as ever.
You can talk. Okay, speak later.
Sure, Morgan.
Well, we got him.
You did very well, all of you.
And now we're stuck with him. Okay, I'll catch you later, Dan.
All right, Arthur.
Look after your boy tonight.
He's not my boy.
Okay, okay. All right, well, I should be getting on.
Whatever you say.
You okay, Tilly?
Yes, just relaxing. So good to have Sean back.
Yeah, well, you say that now.
Have been stuck before. You, do you remember that mine?
Of course.
That nauseating Popinjay in that frontier town.
I know.
Come on, boy. Yeah. Thank you.
Hello there, mister.
Hello, sir. You know what? I'm feeling good today.
That's good news.
Never drinking again until later.
Hard, boy.
Hey, Mary Beth. Hi, Tilly.
She pulled up her garment so scared it would soil. I out with old Phoenix went pouring for oil. I had
Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Arthur!
What do you want?
Uncle told me something about a train.
What did he say?
Mary Beth overheard something about a train full of wealthy folk rolling down through Scarlet Meadows just south of the state border.
Yes.
Need help with it?
I ain't even sure about doing it.
Come on. At night, not too guarded, it's perfect.
Nah, I ain't thought it through. You know, stopping a train, pain in the ass.
Sure, but what if we could force a train to stop?
Well, of course.
We get a wagon full of something flammable, oil. Put it on the tracks. They see it. They know they either have to stop or die. Ain't no train driver wants to be cooked alive.
That is kind of brilliant. For you. That is a real idea. I think that's the first time you ever had one of them.
Shut up.
You might be the first bastard to ever have half his brains eaten by a wolf and end up more intelligent.
So we're doing it?
Yeah, we're gonna need ammunition, guns, look real frightening, and some dynamite to open up the train.
I'll get the supplies. Gotta head into town for Abigail anyway. Don't even ask. You go find us an oil wagon.
Yeah, I know just the place. They're always heading into that refinery.
There's an old rundown shack just over the border, north of a place called Dewberry Creek. Leave it hidden somewhere near there.
That last slug of whiskey was a mistake.
Okay, fella. Yeah. Thank you.
Stay there.
Private property. You clear out. Far enough.
Every time.
Come on, pal.
Oh, what time did I go to sleep?
What's it look like I'm
doing? It looks like Domino's, anyone?
All right, you twisted my arm.
Just making conversation.
I'm watching you like a hawk, Matthews.
What are you insinuating? I am a man of honor.
You're a con man.
Pretty hard to cheat at Domino's.
You can cheat at anything.
Well, that might be the nicest thing anybody's ever said to me.
Strange and horrible and an O'Driscoll, but sweet.
I'm not an O'Driscoll, miss.
Okay, whatever you say.
Let's see whose luck is in.
No, I'll have to pass. You know, I saw some people playing dominoes over at Emerald Ranch.
You're telling me.
Nothing for me.
No, not me.
Pass. You can have this for what it's worth.
Smells delightful, Mr. Pearson.
Bessie and I would play this for hours back in the day.
I remember. I think she might have even taught me to play.
You know, you might be right. A lifetime ago.
Sure feels like it.
Nothing for me. No, I'll have to pass.
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 Yep.
Not much for you here.
Lucky.
Domino!
You'll get precious little from me.
No, I'll have to pass.
Pass me. Yes.
Dang, here you go.
I'll pass.
Pass.
Nah.
Not complaining. You can have this for what it's worth. Thank you. Horseshoe Overlook. I never thought we'd be here, but this spot works. For now.
Huh? Yeah. Yeah. So?
Nothing for me. Pass.
Nothing pass.
No, I'll have to pass.
That's as it should be. Come here.
Not much for you here.
Pass me.
Pass.
There we go.
You can have this for what it's worth. No, I'll have to pass. Nothing for me.
No, not me. Yep, there.
Drats. Guess this is for you. No, I'll have to pass. Pass.
pass. Domino.
Hmm. Well played.
Okay. Yes.
Not much for you here.
Come on. Well, next time, I guess.
John?
Let's get on.
Good. And you?
Got everything we need.
Good. I think we need another man. Charles?
I'll go get him. Meet us at the wagon when you can.
Sure.
See you, Arthur. Ain't that dumb.
Next time, let the wolves eat all your brain. Then you'll be a genius.
Did you see that woman Mary Gillis about?
Yes. Yes, I did.
I never liked her.
I know. You already told me that.
Ideas above her station. Above anyone's station, that one.
We saw Blackwater. There's Pinkertons everywhere.
So no getting in?
I don't think so. Not for now, anyway.